We have Shama Kulkarni, and Shama, what is your take on this issue, national issue?
I'm extremely disturbed, and to be very frank with you, I'm even ashamed of calling myself an Indian. Because if we keep talking about Indian culture and we keep reading about it in the newspapers and hearing our ministers talking about it, if this is Indian culture, then that's not a culture that I'm very proud of. What is even worse is that the conviction rate goes on forever and ever. If you look at the Nirbhaya case, the chap who was a juvenile was in the juvenile home for a year and a half. When he turned 18, he went out and he's already started his antisocial activities. So you need to reduce the juvenile age to 16, because if he has performed a rape act like a man, then he should be treated like a man. Regarding the ones who have committed rape and killed this 8-year-old girl inside a temple, that too, which is a place of worship, these people should be chemically castrated and after that hanged. The death penalty must be given to people who rape and kill young girls. That is my take.
Thank you for your thought.
Thank you.